My family wish I'd stop wildin'. I'm still on the east side smoking with my OG. Cause they the only ones that really know me. I was fucking superstars when I was 19. Shit we did, you won't believe me.
I probably won't, but you probably did. That's your heart. Hold on, what is this?
Yeah. Somebody put me on to him.
Okay, I gotta.
Yeah, the youth. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, why you say that like you 45 years old?
Oh, God,
it don't matter. What's up, y'all? Upkeep, this ransom. New hit alert, new shit alert. Duh. Party Next Door, Loyal, featuring Drake and Bad Bunny. This is the remix, by the way.
Yeah, I know you geeked about it.
Yeah, I'm kind of geeked because I fuck with Bad Bunny, obviously. I fuck with Drake, obviously. And I'm ready for Party Next Door album to drop. It's supposed to drop in January, though. That's what he said.
you wanted them niggas.
Nah, don't tell me.
So you said you upset because this nigga to drop in January?
Slightly.
Okay.
If you tell me on Twitter, you announce it.
Yo, now,
if
I would have. I respect it.
Now, if I would have assumed myself, oh, this nigga got to be coming in January.
He disappointed you niggas.
Not because,
like, hey son, I'm coming to pick you up at 7.
Wow, you went there. I don't think you should have went there for that. No,
you're right, because, but a fan, you feel me?
He had already dropped Loyal, which I hadn't heard that many times. I probably heard it like 1 or 2 times.
Uh-huh.
But the news, that's the one I like. I fuck with the news.
With the news?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I fuck with that
one. So is Drake rapping on? Because I ain't heard it. Is Drake rapping on here?
I'm not sure.
I'm talking about the original. Was Drake on the original?
Yeah, I think they like, because I can't really remember because I only listened to like 2 or 3 times.
Mm-hmm.
I think they like on a Jamaican reggae.
Ah, gotcha.
Like we in Toronto in 6 weeks. We moving through the city type of bag.
Yeah.
Which I'm with.
Okay.
But now we taking it over here because we added Bad Bunny over here.
You know, he got a whole audience.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
But let's hop right into it. Loyal, Party Next Door.
Oh, you got an accent now?
Featuring, I just can't talk today. Yeah, featuring Drake. And Bad Bunny.
Yeah.
Thanks for the support, by the way, my nigga.
We'll get into your pink twat.
My nigga off with a central So you know he about to jump on when he do that.
Who?
You know who.
Yeah.
Bad Bunny.
Bad Bunny right here. Bad Bunny right here.
I ain't saying Bad Bunny right here. You right. Hey, you know who it is. Yeah. I jump on. Come on now.
You're a star in my head. You that need for his water in my friends. True, you're so bad we don't even pretend. But I don't want war with you or my friend. I'm my best friend.
Right now, they in that dance hall.
Yeah, and if it wasn't, 6 o'clock on a Saturday afternoon, you know what I'm saying? With my partner in the car, I'll be feeling it.
Now
a lot
you be
more.
Sliding, right?
Right. Yeah. It needs to be darker. I need to be with my lady. I don't really want to listen to this.
Too late, we in here.
Right.
I'm just saying. I get what you're saying. But we in here.
Yeah, we always in here.
But we can party.
Should we have a No, we're not doing that. Singing on here?
Yeah, I think he might give us a verse. I'm not sure.
Oh, okay.
You, money for his war with my friends. No. True, you're so bad. We don't need to pretend, but I don't want war with you.
Or
my friend.
We just did Drake, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. On the last video. Hopefully, y'all niggas watched that video too, by the way. We gonna plug that right now.
You're my best. You're my best.
Well, explain. What's wrong with that?
Oh, that's my best friend.
Yeah. No, I know.
Boy, that line is dead. Stop playing with me. Not me. Yeah, me and you best friends. You feel me? I can't be. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna be like, hey, baby, that's my best friend, but she bad.
Okay, stop it.
Oh, and we can party again.
Best friend can't be bad.
Why your best friend can't be bad?
Nah. I grew up together.
Good question.
Come on, man.
Oh, is this a friend you met at work?
It's a friend you just met in your adult life. This can't be your best friend.
How old am I adult life, though? Nigga. Nah, for real, how old?
21.
I'm 25 now. Why not? That's 4 years, my nigga.
That can't be your best friend.
That's 4 years.
You ain't never touched on
him. A lot can happen in that 4 years.
I'm saying, you had your best friend. Because you type of nigga to have a best friend for a girl.
No, for sure.
You ain't never touched on
him. Nah. And I do have a best friend for a girl.
Nah, that's why I know. That's why I know.
For
that's
sure.
Why
that's what I'm saying.
It's different, niggas.
That's what I say. What age? I'm 25 right now. If I just met her at 25, she not my best friend. She don't know nothing about me, though.
But the one that know you before, dude.
For 4 years, yeah, you have to.
So she always in the dough, huh?
Nah, I ain't talking
about
like
that. You ain't never thought about it on some other shit.
No, sir. Because I would have went for the kill early. I don't set up my shots. I just come off the screen and shoot. Come
you
on,
play
now.
A long game, huh?
Nah.
Now you one of them niggas.
Nah,
huh?
I just come off the screen and shoot. I just told you. Nah, ain't no long game.
My best friend. Why don't we round? I'm loyal. I got money on me. And I'm loyal. I got money in my pocket. I'm loyal. Pain goes away when I'm dizzy. Pain goes away when you're with me. Even when your shoulders are so risky, it's all under control.
My name is Bad Bunny. I need a loyal one, and I didn't come to play
nah,
with you.
Nah,
I didn't come to play with you.
Right,
like, it's
right.
Just, I don't know what he said, but I know what he said.
Yeah.
It's universal.
Because, listen, what's the name of the song?
Loyal.
So what you think he talking about?
Come on, look. Come on. Context
do
clues.
Do you know who I am?
Yeah.
I've been there and told you about since 2000, about 17.
Yeah, plus Party just told you I got a pocket full of money, and I'm loyal.
You think Bad Bunny ain't got a pocket full of?
Nah, pocket full of.
Pocket full of money.
Whatever currency he at, wherever he at in the world,
damn,
pocket full
you,
of.
We broke. Whatever, you ever had a different type of currency?
Don't put me in there.
You right, right. Have you ever had a different type of currency in your pocket?
Yeah.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
Like what?
Pesos.
Nigga, that's down the street.
That's not, I don't give a fuck. That's a different country.
That's
Texas,
boy.
That's a different country.
It's Texas, boy. Shout out to all my partners.
But I went when I was in Louisiana.
Nigga, that's across the street.
No,
I'm talking about overseas.
No, of course I haven't been overseas. I don't like water.
You can fly overseas, bro.
You can also fall in water flying overseas.
Okay.
Okay. Am I wrong?
Nah.
Am I wrong?
I'm not doing that with you.
No, am I wrong? Am I wrong?
Get back to bed, buddy.
Nigga ain't never told no lies.
Contigo lo voy a gastar. Para ti siempre voy a estar. Ahora que mi chulo ya no me supe estar. Por ahí vienen los muchachos, me vienen a buscar. Hoy vamos para la calle, no vengan a molestar. Ande modo leyenda, en modo rockstar. Pero
yo sé que
nadie lo va a cambiar. So déjalo
ver. I think it is 20s.
Oh, see what I'm saying?
It don't matter.
I'm a rockstar.
In his 20s, it don't matter.
It don't. It don't. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. We're Bad Bunny from Columbia.
Yeah, shout out to him. He was in the Super Bowl, too.
Yeah,
he was. Halftime show. And man, J Babble.
You watched it?
Nigga, I was with you. Of course I watched
it. We did watch that bitch.
This is a trip.
Yo soy leal a ti. Siempre voy a estar aquí. Quítate la ropa y empieza a moverte. Que me gusta más así. Cuando confías en mí. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Si me altero, me dice tranquilo.
Oh,
baby,
get it, nigga.
Oh,
we got another song.
Oh, shit.
Okay, that means you.
Yeah.
And we let you go last,
it's
really.
My song, nigga.
And we let you go last.
Shit.
Como los niños con Kobe. Las mujeres me persiguen, pero con Yobi. Pero por mí que se queden en el lobby. Yo no los voy a mandar a buscar, no. Nah, baby, cuelo con calma. Casi tuyo dentro y fuera de la cama. Mi bicho a ti te ama.
Ah, aquí está.
Don't let this go. We spent the last 3 summers on the road.
Oh, you pondering what you gonna say about the song? I'm thinking, man. This shit.
No. What I was thinking. Can y'all have a best friend?
I do.
Yeah.
Why not?
I didn't ask you why. I'm asking you. Can your girl?
Same thing. When did she meet him? What age? Because y'all just met at work.
He knew.
Did they grow up together?
No. She met him before she met you, but they ain't never done nothing sexually. Okay. They ain't never done nothing sexually.
That's a year.
Okay. Right. Okay. I'm just saying, could you be cool with that? They want to go kick cool. It. You could be cool with that?
Yeah.
All right.
Could you?
Yeah, nigga, no. And this ain't got nothing to do with no trust my girl. This ain't got nothing to do with that. My nigga. All in my girl face and shit. What the fuck is you laughing at her jokes and shit? Nah, I'm cool on that.
Do you laugh at her?
Hell yeah.
Okay, for sure then. You good?
I know I'm good.
Okay, I'm good too. I'm about to get on this PS4.
Right.
And when my girl come back.
She gone.
She not gone.
That ain't your girl, bro.
She not gone.
That's not your girl.
She not gone, bro. I'm telling you, she not gone.
You her side nigga.
Wow, that's crazy. I'm getting a lot of perks for the side nigga, ain't I? That's all. Let us know what y'all think. Make sure y'all keep liking, commenting, subscribing, sharing. Make sure you hit that bell right there to know when we drop. Make sure you follow my man on Twitter at Good With Ransom. Follow me at RoachLife27. Appreciate you niggas so much. See you niggas next time.